time to speak up.
It's time to speak out.
Welcome to We Have a Voice.
Community discussions about Huntington's disease.
And juvenile Huntington's disease.
Show host, James Valvano.
You are loved.
Hello, everyone, and welcome to We Have a Voice Radio. I am your host, James Valvano. Today is going to be an early and a short show. We thank all of you for tuning in. There's so much coming in 2017, and I wanted to just give you a little bit of an update. First, we thank all of you for your ongoing love and support. We Have a Face looks forward to working with Help for HD International on the juvenile Huntington's disease film, The Warriors. Now, let me tell you, Katie Jackson and her team have been working so hard to capture the stories of the JHD community, and I am so thankful to be part of this much-needed film. Katie has been filming and sending me the footage, and it's beyond touching. I truly look forward to working with Katie on the editing process and so much more. In 2017, I will also be traveling to England, Germany, and here in the States to continue filming The Purple Road, another juvenile Huntington's disease documentary. We look forward to working with Help for HD International on this film as well. We all agree that we must do everything we can to bring juvenile Huntington's disease to the forefront. Katie and I, we agree that this cooperation of the two films will make a difference globally. We cannot give up, and we must find a viable treatment or the cure for juvenile Huntington's disease and Huntington's disease. Also, in 2017, we will be publishing 3 poetry books. The international community has sent us so many poems, and we thank everyone for their participation. We've decided to keep the process to submit poems open, so if you wish to have your poem or poems published in our series of books, please visit wehaveaface.org/poetryproject. All the information you need to know is there to follow the process to submit your poetry. So stay tuned, as we will be posting the cover of the first edition and a link to where you can purchase it in the new year. It is also important to mention that 100% of net proceeds will be split to support our Huntington's Disease Assistance Fund and to fund juvenile Huntington's research. Something very exciting will also be published in the very near future. As I mentioned last week on the We Have a Voice live update, we just finalized the very first edition of our We Have a Face magazine, which is being published through the Delaware Media Group of Ridgewood, New Jersey. We really hope that everyone will enjoy this new addition to our suite of educational materials. So stay tuned for more information about the We Have a Face magazine, which will be coming very, very soon. We look forward to beginning 2017 with 2 events. Shout Bingo for HD-JHD, which will take place on January 6th here in St. Cloud, Florida. Now, last year we had a huge turnout, and we had such a blast, so we anticipate a larger crowd this year. Then on January 14th, we will have our first softball tournament, Strike Out JHD and HD. The St. Cloud Mets take on the Jacksonville Yankees here in St. Cloud, Florida. Now, this event is going to be so much fun. We are all looking forward to it, but it's also going to be a great way to raise awareness of Huntington's and juvenile Huntington's disease here in our community in St. Cloud. As we move through the year, we will be holding many fundraising and awareness events. Allison Nye, our wonderful Canadian operations manager, is planning a fun night at a comedy club called Rumors in Winnipeg, Canada. So we don't have all the details for that specific event, but we will have Allison on in the new year when we have finalized this awesome, awesome event. If you would like to join us at these events, the best way for you to find out the where, the when, the how, is wehaveaface.org/events. Now, as many of you know, June Brown has been here with us in Florida. We've had some great fun, but most importantly, we have been planning so much for England's We Have a Face Global Hub. Now, June is sitting right next to me, and I'd love for you, June, to let everyone know what we've been planning.
Thank you, James. We've been working really hard, and when I return in February, we'll have an awareness day for We Have a Face Hub. We plan to bring awareness within the community, in Christchurch and surrounding areas, prior to launching the non-profit in England. This event will be sometime in February, so stay tuned for the specific dates and a place. I hope to invite clinicians, patients and caregivers, as well as my peers in the community. I want to bring awareness of this disease to as many medical professionals as I can. From a personal experience being here in Florida with my husband Will, I have seen him flourish by being involved in activities such as the Stem Cell Summit, our Florida Walk and support group meetings. He has been so active and he has been feeling really well. This works for some patients but not everyone. But all we can do is try and see how our loved ones with HD and JHD can handle situations. This is one of the main reasons why I will be opening a We Have a Face non-profit hub in England, so I can help other caregivers understand how community inclusion can help their loved ones. I am also very pleased that James Valvano will be flying back out to England on February the 10th for 11 days to continue filming our HD3 training package and helping me build the organization here in England.
Thank you so much, June. I am really excited to travel back to England and work with you on so much. Although it won't be summer there in February, I will have to dress warm again, so go figure. But it's for an amazing opportunity to meet so many more of our peers in the UK and to help out. Well, that concludes our early show today, and thank you so much, June, for joining me. Thank you for listening to this live broadcast here on We Have a Voice Radio. And if you haven't already followed us on Spreaker, please click the follow button on our show page and stay connected. From all of us at wehaveaface.org, have a safe and happy holiday season. And never forget, and always remember, you are loved.